and setting out the tee and hole carpets. The foot golf course, this is a hole for the first, and the tee is just up there. Can't see it, but it's up there. And the grass has been cut 4 times now. This is where the second tee is going to go, and then the second hole's over there. And we just follow the field all the way around, get all 18 holes done. And we've got Jack driving the Land Rover today, first time driving the Land Rover. So he's having experience of that as well, we're out in the field. That means it's left to me to chuck all the carpets down there. Never mind, nice weather. Okay, I've been going for about an hour, and this is the 8th tee. And we've actually only got 4 holes left because we haven't been following it around exactly. We've just cut some corners off. So we've just got to do the 7th, the 6th, and the 5th, and the hole for the 4th. Not a bad view from the 8th tee. Okay, so this is the last hole. It's actually the 6th. And that's how the hole goes, and you can see it sits up on the grass at the moment, which isn't a lot of good if you're trying to kick a football at it. It's going to catch on the edge, but after a few days, and we've still got 10 days to go, this will weigh itself down and the grass underneath will sink and it will sit down nice and it will just form a nice level carpet. The hole then tells me where I've got to cut the hole out. He said I'm not sure this year if we're going to be cutting the holes out because people got to stick their hands down in there, and you know, touching is not a good thing at the moment. So what we're going to be doing is probably something different. I'm going to work that out the next few days and see how it goes. But anyway, that's that job done, and we will go up and check the campsite now, make sure that that's looking okay. So here I am on the campsite. This is the smallest pitch I've cut out. It's about 10 metres by 10 metres. Most of them are bigger than that. There's a much bigger one over there. And they were all going to be spaced apart. Everyone's going to have their own pitch. And they're all going to have their own toilet to use as well. Cromwell's toilets. I've had 2 last year, but I've built another 2, which I've actually made a video of that, or some photos mainly, but I'll probably be uploading that in a day or two as well. And that's where the toilets are going to go, over there, and the sink will go there. There's a couple more pitches that I've cut over there, and this is the route down to the beach if you follow that path all the way down. And I've cut another 5 pitches down here as well. This one here I'll be using for motorhomes, and people with their own toilet can also come and stay, but otherwise it'll only be 4 people or 4 pitches on site. There's a nice big pitch there. It's about 4:30 at the moment. The sun will be setting in about 5 hours, and the colours and reflections off the sea will be pretty good between now and then. If you get here at this sort of time of day and the weather's like this, you can just set yourself down looking out to sea. A lot of people do just sit there and have a cider or whatever you want. I think I might even do that myself one night.